The two main schools of burlesque, very broadly, are what people call traditional burlesque or British burlesque, which is the comedy side of burlesque, how burlesque was originally performed in the 1800s. So very slapstick, very silly, lots of clowning. And then you have what people call classic burlesque or American burlesque, which is a burlesque that was performed in the era from about 1920 to 1950. Very striptease orientated. It usually has a theme but not necessarily a storyline. It tends to be incredibly visual, so lots of emphasis on costuming and props and makeup.
In terms of the whole debate about whether burlesque is empowering or whether it is simply stripping, I think that stripping is not simple.
A friend of mine made an interesting comment the other day. She said, when people say just stripping, I mean, stripping is bloody hard work.
There is an art in performing the removal of clothes.
If you're looking for trouble, just look right in my face.
When people call you a stripper, then I think they're trying to see it as an insult. But I think that takes away from the strippers that are out there working in strip clubs that are very athletic, very very well trained, do a fantastic job. Do I do what they do? In my eyes, no. For me, it's all about the context. For example, burlesque performance often has a lot of elements that you wouldn't necessarily find in a strip performance in a strip club.
open to India. Oh? Well, you should. Take a holiday, go somewhere, see the world. What about tonight? Any plans?
No, I mean, I'm working till late anyways.
Working, working, always working. Why don't you come to a party? Have some fun.
Maybe. I don't know.
What time do you close?
Ben!
Yeah. Yeah, no. Yeah, cheers. Bye. Producers won't even leave you alone on a Saturday night.
Producers, eh? Seems like things are working out for you.
Ah, well, they better. Everyone just hang around, moving from one party to another, right? How about you? How's the film coming? Hello? So anyway, what's going on? You still in the game?
Yeah, sure. Actually, we just got some funding. Gonna start casting very soon.
Party, party, yeah?
There's always a party for them.
Oh, no, it's all right. It's Saturday night. That's good news about the funding, right?
Yeah, sure. I just didn't want to brag about it, you know.
You don't need to hide success. I'm happy for you. Let's go out and celebrate. I was just on my way to a party. I don't know if you got other plans.
No, not really. I was thinking about taking it easy tonight.
Oh, but... No excuses. No excuses. Coming with me, let me just grab a bottle. These yours? Can we get the cigarettes and a large bottle of whiskey, please? No, it's on me.